infernal bombardment. The noise, the smoke.
The most tremendous cannonade I've ever heard. Swept round us in a white curve of red leaping flame, quite unending in either direction.
It's a whole new type of warfare, boys. Gotta be careful.
They're calling them stormtroopers. Jerry's best. Got orders to leave their trenches and charge right into us.
Come on, concentrate on your bayonet. Imagine it piercing the hearts of the Hun. Every last one of them.
The German attack is imminent. Here are your orders. The Blue Line trenches must be held. If we get overrun, we will fall back to Venture Farm over here. If we can't make a stand at this position, we will retreat to the village of Traversy. Should they break through, we must stop them by the mills, or nothing stands between the Germans and the city of Amiens.
We have taken objective apples.
Our attack failed, but we men of experience are undeterred. We fought at Mulhouse, Tannenberg, Arras. We know that victory is never easy. Let us fight again.
We are being reinforced with an airship.
Thank you. Maschinengewehr gesichtet!
Objective apples. Objective Butter.
Objective Apples.
Ich werfe eine Granate. Jetzt eine Granate.
Objective Apples.
Granate ist raus, hör zu! Schick dir eine Granate! Ich werfe eine Granate!
objective apples.
This attack. Our forces are decimated, but this bloody front is where we will win this war. Know that we have only one final attack to launch, but our valor is a weapon too powerful to stop.
We are being reinforced with an airship.
Sie kann atmen.
We have taken objective apples. We are losing objective apples. Half of our forces remain. We are losing objective butter.
Danke, Kumpel.
We have lost Objective Butter.
Objective Apples. Losing Objective Apples. Twenty of our soldiers remain.
Attacks failed. I know you fought hard, for you are Germany's elite. But without nourishment in your bellies and bullets in your rifles, victory was indeed a step too far.
In the 2 weeks since the start of Kaiserschlacht, the German army had suffered 250,000 casualties, including many of its elite stormtroopers, without achieving the decisive victory it needed. The Allies had also lost thousands of men, so we're relying on the arriving US forces to conquer one last piece of hell.